if you've really fallen for the right person? Do you want to know if what you're feeling is actually the real deal? You think the passionate feelings you have for someone will last forever, but all too often, you find yourself suddenly falling out of love and feeling disenchanted with them for reasons you may never fully understand. True love is about so much more than just chasing that fleeting fairy tale feeling. Here are 8 definitive signs of true love. 1. You understand each other. Does it feel like your partner understands you in a way that no one else ever has? Do you feel like a pair of good friends who know how to make each other laugh, comfort one another, and cheer each other up when having a bad day? Understanding is something that can only come from having a true emotional connection with someone, which is why it's so vital to making a relationship work. They see the real you and accept you for who you truly are. They love all the things that make you so special and never once judge you for your flaws or past mistakes. 2. You respect one another. Does your partner treat you as their equal? Are they willing to listen to you, value your opinions, and accept your differences? If your partner truly respects you, they won't ever try to control you or make your decisions for you because they know that you are your own person and they trust your judgment and your capabilities. Respect is a key ingredient for any strong and healthy relationship. True love can never flourish if there is no respect, because it is the glue that holds relationships together. Respect is what makes you feel free to express yourself and remain honest with one another. 3. You look out for each other. Does your partner always call you to know if you got home safely, or make sure you never forget to eat, or buy you little gifts to make you smile, cheer you on before a big test or presentation, and offer to drive or cook for you when you're too tired? It's these little things that show the essence of true love. When you love someone, you want to do all you can to keep them safe and protect them from any harm or danger. You don't ever want anything bad to happen to them because the thought of them getting hurt is almost too much for you to bear. So you look out for them, and you don't doubt that they do the same for you too. 4. You're supportive of one another. Do you and your partner inspire each other to reach for your goals? A person who truly loves you will never try to compete with you or outdo you. They don't get insecure when they see you succeed or belittle your accomplishments, but rather, they are genuinely happy for your success and supportive of you and all of your dreams, because true love means only having each other's best interests at heart. There's no jealousy or rivalry there, because you both just want the same thing, to see each other happy and fulfilled. 5. You're patient with each other. True love is patient, kind, and gentle. And while that certainly doesn't mean you and your partner won't ever get on each other's nerves or drive each other crazy sometimes, your love for one another is the reason why you won't ever give up on trying to make things work between you. You accept each other's flaws and talk openly about your problems. You don't just throw in the towel or run away from them when things get hard. You patiently stand by their side and put in the time and effort to resolve your issues together. 6. You're willing to compromise. Do you think true love means no fights? Some people think that finding true love means never having to fight with your partner about anything. But conflict is actually an inevitable part of any relationship. No two people will ever agree on everything all the time, because no two people will ever have the same exact ideas, beliefs, needs, thoughts, and feelings about everything. A healthy amount of conflict can actually be good for you and your partner, because it shows honesty and open communication. And when you're willing to compromise or make sacrifices for their sake, then you're telling them that you really love them, care for them, and prioritize their well-being. 7. You're not interested in anyone else. When you're really in love, you're simply not interested in being with anyone else. It is far deeper than your little crush from which you can get bored and move on with your life. You stay loyal and faithful to your partner, because you know that what you two have is precious, beautiful, and rare. You care about the history you have together, and the life you want to share with them, and you wouldn't carelessly throw it all away just because it's not new or exciting anymore. Falling in love can make everyone else pale in comparison to the object of your affections. You can't ever think of ditching them just because someone else comes along and catches your eye. 8. You change each other for the better. Do you think your significant other is changing you for the better? As cheesy or cliche as it may sound, when you really deeply love someone, they inspire you to become a better version of yourself, and they bring out all of your best qualities. You want to be the kind of person they deserve to be with, someone they can be proud to call their partner. Their love has helped you love yourself more, and their unwavering support and belief have made you believe in yourself too. The myths surrounding what it means to find true love can be incredibly damaging if you let them skew your expectations and hold your partners to unrealistically high standards. But relationships don't need to be perfect just to be worthwhile. What matters most is that there is honesty, trust, respect, openness, and emotional intimacy in the love that you and your partner feel for one another. It takes a lot of time and effort to make a relationship with anyone, no matter how well matched you may be, work. That's why you first need to be sure that the person you're going to give your heart to is really the right one for you. How much do you think these points define true love? Are there other factors one must look out for? Do let us know in the comments below. Please share this video with those you think might benefit from it. Thanks for watching!